Pip. I know it's our job to help this guy now, but I think this guy's a lost cause. He's obviously out of his mind. Why don't we just cut him loose and get out of here?